To select a range when you don't know the number of rows, you could use property called current region. First step, right-click sheet 1, select view code, right-click current project, select insert module, in here type sub, select range, and in here type range A1 dot current region dot select. And now if we select developer macros, and if we select our macro and select run, we've got all the data selected.